book titles that don't mean exactly what they're supposed to mean. These are actual book titles. I went to make sure that they were all real book titles. These are not people just yanking your chain. Number one, Cooking with Pooh. Yeah, better in than out, they always say. Number two, Fellow Fags. Now this is an educational opportunity because apparently not only is fag a derogatory name for a homosexual or a cigarette or maybe a bundle of sticks, but I think that's more of a faggot. Fag is also an informal British term apparently for a younger student who's made to do menial work by older students. We call them suckers here. Fellow Suckers, that's pretty much the same book title, isn't it? Number three, The Invisible Dick. Look on the policeman's face. It looks like an invisible dick just got a hold of him. For those of you who don't know though, a dick is an older term for a private detective or just a detective in general. So, you know, an invisible dick, that's good because then they can really go deep undercover. Number four, Scouts in Bondage. Because nothing will help get rid of those stereotypes like this book. Number five, Games You Can Play With Your Pussy. Tell me more. Next up, Gay Time Painting Book. Now originally I was just like, oh okay, that's just like a happy painting book. But then I looked at the cover a little bit. First thing you want to notice about this cover is the guy's face. Yeah, and then I noticed the goat that was, you know, ramming them. But the worst thing is the old man behind him. His face. Nothing says art appreciation quite like that expression. Next up, The Pocketbook of Boners. Yes, like all of the books, this is a real book. And the best part of this, look down here. It's illustrated by Dr. Seuss. And the little woman. Pshaw! And I wanted it so badly. And finally, the best book title ever. Once again, real. The Missionary Position. A biography of Mother Teresa. In theory and practice. I gotta get this book. I'm putting it on the bookshelf. Right next to The Invisible Dick. Those are eight really messed up book titles and covers. And I couldn't resist sharing. So there you go. And think before you come up with the title. And hope that slang doesn't change in the next 60 years or so. Anyways, peace out.
The safety in the numbers of this godforsaken town. It's been a week since all of this went down. In this abandoned factory, there's no one here but you and me. God help any fool who comes around. And you, with your cold, fickle eyes, you get you.